Hello friends and welcome. Here today I am demonstrating how I do caricatures. Now this is a realistic style caricature which I am making of actor and legend Amitabh Bachchan. So there are different types of caricatures: realistic caricatures, semi-realistic and cartoonic style. So I get orders to do all sorts of caricatures. It depends upon the client what exactly they want. Most of the clients, especially most of the people in India, like or prefer semi-realistic caricatures. So this is the most popular caricatures style. So first I draw an outline with pencil, building up the face with simple shapes. What I mean by simple shapes is circles, squares, triangle, or a modification or variant of the. Drawing lines are very important, whether it is straight line, curved lines. After blocking in the main chunks or main shapes, then I move on to more of the detailing work. So here I am drawing the specs. People who wear specs, it's easy for artists to draw their caricatures because the specs has a definite shape and it defines the person's character a lot of the time. Drawing with pencil will help you to avoid mistakes and give a smooth and finished look to your caricatures, especially when you are inking it. So the penciling stage is very important. Then I block in the main shape of the hair, not focusing on the details but blocking out the hair, the shape of the hair. Details will come in the inking stage. Now let's look at how I do the inking. Okay, now let us start with the inking process. For inking, I use a bold sketch pen. Usually, the brand which I prefer is Lexi pens. They produce very nice sketch pens, and sketch pens especially with a bold tip. This is especially good because I can get thin and thick lines by just applying pressure. But just to mention here, this is not a brush pen, this is a normal sketch pen but with a thick nib or a tip. So I draw over the pencil outline which I have made and I ink it first. when you draw the pencil outline first and then do the inking, the lines will be much smoother, you don't have any doubt, and it will be much clearer. Another important point about sketching or inking with sketch pen is that the thick and thin lines, this is called as line weight. So the line weight is very important to give a good finish to your caricature. Usually the outside of the face, that is the boundaries of the face, I usually do with thick bold lines, and the inner facial features I do with thinner pressure or lighter pressure to create a tapering line. So after this I start with the hair. I take up the brush and start creating the hair. For this purpose I use a flat brush and a synthetic flat brush with a little bit of undulation in the tip. Well, that helps us to create the feel of the hair. So here I am coloring the darker part of the hair. And as the brush gets drier, we can create the detailing as it creates natural gap. Earlier I used to draw hair with a flat sketch pen, but the problem is that it takes a lot of time and the feel of the hair is not good. I mean, it's not giving the right effect for the hair. So that's why I have switched to a flat sketch pen for this purpose. So once I finish with the hair, I then switch on to the shading part. So for shading, I take the same black color and dilute it with water. So 50 to I take, if there is 30% color, I take 60-70% water, dilute it, and it gives a grayish color, or it thins the paint down. So when you apply it on paper, it gives a grayish or light grayish color, and this is very good for shading of the characters. So this gives a three-dimensional look to your character. And after this, for beard, for Amitabh's character, I am using a signature pen. So what this does is, it's something in between a sketch pen and a bold sketch pen. So it gives a medium level thickness line. So this is how I make the beard. Since he has got a gray hair, you don't need to make lines very close to each other, because that will give a feel of a black hair. Instead, I am giving a leaving space in between to give an appearance, to show more of the white. So that gives the feel of gray hair. And finally, I finish off with my signature. So thank you for listening and watching this video. Hope you understood my process of doing caricatures.